score here at Midlothian State with 1:16 to go in the second quarter.